I can feel. Super soakers are really high tech. They got some really great ones now. That's Mac's older brother, Shane. Okay, this is, we're preparing the water balloon fight.
What's the name of our group this time?
What are you doing?
We had teams. We used the whole ranch. My favorite thing in the world to play, if you call it a sport, it's a sport. It's a water balloon fight. I like the way they splatter when they hit. I've never lost a water balloon fight. I'm the Michael Jordan of water balloon fights.
Legions of Doom.
Yay.
We won the fight again and again.
But Janice, what's it like on the winning team?
If he's gonna get me.
Great.
This is the face of a person who would do something like that. I'm gonna be innocent. Right?
I mean, I went through this entire water balloon fight.
Victory!
Victory!
Completely dry. But knowing Macaulay Culkin, he made sure. He schemed on me. He told me to go up on the diving board. And I went up there like a nut.
Okay, here we go on three. Wait, wait, don't cheat.
Ready?
No, no, but your hands gotta be inside the pocket, man.
No.
I'm gonna beat you.
Ready?
Are you ready?
Wait, no, I'm not ready. Ready? No.
I'm crazy for doing this. Okay, no, you gotta stretch it. Mac, you gotta.
Whoa. I'm not doing the Superman. Ready? Let's just go.
You cheater!
Whoa!
He cheats a lot. But he's fun. He loves to have fun.
And it took a lot of body coordination and a lot of confidence and courage and belief.
That's my cousin Elijah. Just pushed me in the pool. That's Levon, my other cousin. In the red.
No!
I dried off, they pushed me right back in. I can't believe that. First shot of me with no shirt on.
I'm a nice person! I just took a shower! And I washed my hair, finally!
See what they do to me? Mac is the most reckless driver. Oh my God.
You almost killed him.
I see his brother Kieran on the back.
Did you see that leap? Your foot is ran over.
They're good kids though.
He knows exactly.
This is what he did. Look, he had the camera and he went.
It's me and my cousin on the trampoline.
Egg hunt day.
Yeah.
And we're going, how many eggs are there?
45.
How many?
45.
45?
Yeah.
We're looking for 45 eggs.
And there'll be special prizes.
Do we get prizes?
Yeah.
Yes. A trip to Bermuda.
Yeah.
And a trip.
Universal
Studios. Can we just
stop? A trip to Walt Disney World.
Let's stop now.
One, two, three, go.
Awesome.
Whoever finds the golden egg gets the biggest prize.
No fortune. Nothing. Please, you know where they're getting it. Would you tell me, please? I want to win this game. Hey! Yes! My first egg.
My sixth egg.
Oh my
Which
God.
Which is my seventh egg. Thank you.
See, there are eggs around here.
Hey!
It's still my egg.
The host with the most.
Michael?
Yeah.
Ah!
He went to lift the thing and I grabbed
him. Hey, I'm for him. Say, man, I'm for him.
Oh,
I
said, I'm
for him.
Most kids never call me by name Michael, either Applehead or another name, which I don't want to say. It's not a bad word.
In someone's pocket, there's an egg.
Yeah, because I heard what Lee said. Ah! 10.
And,
we had to find 14.
But here's our winner. 14
eggs.
We had $70.
What? I lied to you.
Apple head.
Say, Red, you have to.
Bump down. Throw those eggs if you don't like a loose shot.
Oh.
Thank you.
God. Why did I let him do that?
Not even naked.
I was...